Oh, Pray that you will move in our lives. We pray, Lord, that you will move in this, your church, because we were designed to be you to this world. That means, Heavenly Father, we have to speak for the truth. Empower us to that end. Convict us to always desire the truth. We have to speak of your love, Heavenly Father. May we be totally convinced of it. And yes, Lord, we have to take the unjust and unfair abuse that the world is going to throw at us if we are truly to be like you. Help us to stand for what is right. Help us to be what we were designed to be, and that is you to this world. We are your church. Move, I pray, Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name. Amen.